Humpy, you were playing against Zuo Yifan from China. Tell us about your game.
Yeah, today I played with black pieces and it's a typical Queen's Union line. And white went for early exchanges in the opening, so there wasn't much to play. It was just a very dull positional draw. And also that too, it was a symmetrical pawn structure.
The game itself didn't have much going on and white seemed to trade off all the pieces. Now, is there a challenge playing with the black pieces against a lower rated player when it becomes difficult to create chances?
Yeah, sometimes. And even my opening choice was like, I did not even took any risk in the opening. I just played some solid line and white did not try anything. So it's just normal.
And he's a young kid from China. So when you were preparing against him, give us some insights into your preparation.
Well, as usual, Chinese players, we don't get much of their games when they are too young. So there are very few games and with a very limited lines. But of course, yesterday he won against a strong grandmaster and we need to see how he continues his play here. Yeah.
They are indeed all very talented. Now, Humpy, you've come back into playing after a bit of a break. After you got married, you had a baby, and now we saw you with your comeback at the Olympiad. How's it been getting back into the playing mode?
Yeah, it's nice to play tournaments one after the another. So I took a nearly 2 years break, so I'm enjoying playing again. I played my last event, last tournament here in 2012, so it was quite a long time. And I think comparing with the previous years, many things have changed. Now here I see a lot of Indians playing and I even don't know some of them, but they are already very good international masters and grandmasters at very young age.
And what's been the biggest challenge about coming back into playing professionally?
Well, I think I'm still struggling a lot to get back to the normal form and to sustain my rating. So I'm still struggling. I think I need to play a few more tournaments and it's not so easy to be a professional.
Right. Well, you say you're struggling, but I was in the team with you when we played in Batumi. And I have to say having you on the top board was crucial for us and absolutely a privilege. What about playing more tournaments this year? What is your agenda?
For the time being, I don't have any plan. So just after finishing this, I'll go back and then I'll decide.
Right. And right before we let you go, I know it's early days in Gibraltar, but how are you finding it so far?
Yeah, it's good, but it's too windy. but okay, it was quite pleasant weather as well. It's not so chilling, so it's fine.
We look forward to having you back in our studio and all the best for the remaining rounds.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.